this place of pots and pans and slightly blunt knives lives the cook. Not for her the ready meal. The cook weaves magic. The kind that brings people to her door. This isn't hocus pocus. The cook has powers, imagination, fearlessness, a pinch of faith, and a good measure of Lurpak butter. Yes, this is the cook in her place of her pots and her pans and slightly blunt knives.